First Mark W. Year and this 106th State Scholarship Award. And we are thankful because the representative from their office is here today to have our awards. I want to ask the representative from the scholarship office to please have our awards. Mama Susan Lattice.
Thank you. Secondary Student Scholarship Fund, this is a great of next month, we will do. June 30th, have you ever been voting? I'm so, some in the community, we were sad, they are, they have a very, very good, yeah, very nice. So, thank you.
The second award, the local event, is the scholarship award by Kimball Shipping Company of Japan, National Transportation Company, long of the relationship with National Transport. For more than 50 years, both companies have been serving the city of Japan and its people. Today, we are very fortunate to have the Transport Chairman, who is also the South and West Regional Delegate to the SMR Con here with us today, to talk about this award. This award will be given to the freshmen in our class, Ms. Marina Manella, who is born for our class valedictorian. I want to call upon Mr. Byron Hashimuchi, Transport Chairman and MSMA delegate, to please step forward and hand out this award. And I'd like to call upon our class valedictorian, Ms. Marina Manella, who is born to please come forward to receive this award.
Of your academic excellence to Ms. Mahima Park.